Okay, first of all, this is in response to George's video. He had an interview with a homeless man, and he was talking with this gentleman about the economy and how he ended up homeless. Let me just say this. With 40,000 prisoners being released from prison in California because of overcrowding, George, you may want to really consider moving to another state like Montana or maybe even Alaska, because I got to tell you, if you have skills or education, you can definitely get a job here in Alaska. It's certainly better than most of these states, I imagine. I'm not dissing California, because I've been there once, and the women there are absolutely gorgeous. At one time, I considered going to California, but the houses were so darn expensive, and it cost so much to live there, I really couldn't go, because it just wasn't practical for an average guy like myself. But man, I mean, 40,000 prisoners on the streets, I mean, if they don't have jobs, I mean, what are they going to do? I mean, how is that going to work? I mean, back in Michigan, I know there are people who went to prison who committed crimes knowing that eventually they were going to get caught. And when they got caught, they would at least have a place to go, at least have some food and some shelter. I actually believe there are some people who actually wanted to go to prison back in Michigan, especially during the winter times. Some people may have committed minor offenses so that they can get time in jail during the winter. It sounds crazy, but I mean, I'm not the only person with that belief. I mean, I ran into some people who actually wanted to get shelter that way, because the winters are pretty harsh up there in Michigan. But well, I should say down there in Michigan, because I'm in Alaska. But man, I mean, 40,000 prisoners. I did a video on this, and now that you mention it, 40,000 prisoners being released. What's going to happen when they don't have a job? You know, there's going to be a crime epidemic in California. I mean, you know, I'm not trying to bash anybody. I'm just saying, I mean, when people don't have a job, they don't have a means to advance themselves or feed themselves, what are they going to do to survive? You know, if you go to prison, you get free health care and guaranteed food and all that. I'm not saying that I want to go to prison, or that you should, or anybody should want to go to prison. I'm just saying, things are getting really dire, and man, George, I'm a bit worried about you, man. So, what do you got planning, man? You gonna stay in California or what? And for the rest of you guys, are you planning on moving to another state or another city? I'm curious, where are people moving to? I see that these blue states are really being hit hard. So are we gonna see a migration towards these states like Texas and Alaska? Maybe not Alaska. Nobody really wants to go to a place where it's really cold, but I gotta tell you, moving to Alaska really worked out very well for me. So, you know, maybe it's a good thing for me that nobody wants to come up here, or that a lot of people don't want to come up here, because, you know, those are just people I don't have to compete with. So, I wonder, what do you guys plan on doing?